Okay, this is Jessie after like an hour of working on this fish. And the thing is, she wouldn't eat it until I actually, like, I took the skin off. I had to, like, de-skin the fish. Now she's leaving it. Jessie! Jessie, you can eat your fish. I even, like, brought a bag out because I was going to throw it out. I was going to throw it out and give her chicken instead, but at least she's, you know, without the skin, she seems to be kind of working through it a little bit. But I think the thing is, she's not used to doing a lot of tearing. She does this. She does just a lot of, like, chomping from one side of her mouth to the other, breaking the bones and stuff. But it's, you know, a whole fish is definitely something that, you know, a dog needs to really tear and get the skin off. But, you know, she just couldn't figure it out, so I had to help her out by pulling the skin. So, anyway, there you go. Jessie eating fish. I think it's a lake trout. It was a lake trout.